Bien, señores, hola, ¿qué tal? Los saluda Duxativa y bienvenidos a la segunda parte de Kingdom Hearts 358 días / 2. Antes que nada, muchísimas gracias por todo su apoyo en la primera parte con los likes, favoritos y demás. Y esto, recuerden que no es un gameplay, es más que nada la historia de Roxas, ¿no? Así que vamos a gozar, voy a hacer estos episodios larguísimos para que lo puedan ver y gozar, ¿no? Más que nada para la fanaticada de Kingdom Hearts. Este va a ser el último Kingdom Hearts que voy a subir del 1.5 y esperaremos hasta el 2.5, ¿ok? Así que a gozar y gracias por todo, ¿no? Día número 26, aniquilados.
Is it true then about Castle Oblivion?
That's none of your concern.
And Axel?
Gone. He may have disappeared for good.
What? Hey, what happens when Heartless are destroyed?
The hearts remain. And then, those hearts gather together to form the Great Kingdom Hearts.
Then, can you tell me what remains if a nobody is destroyed?
What's there to leave behind? We're not even supposed to be in the first place.
And the members at Castle Oblivion, where'd they go?
Nothing's left of them.
In which case, I'll never see them again?
That's right. You coming?
Huh? Oh, yeah. What's happening?
Alguien está embarazado. Día número 27. Margen oscuro.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
My true name is...
You have been with us for 6 days now. The time has come. Will he wake from this?
I am told Roxas will return, provided the hero is stripped of all his memories.
Then I suppose much hinges on Castle Oblivion.
Shion has gained power over the Keyblade, just as we intended. She can fill Roxas's shoes for the time being.
Que Roxas quedó cagado. Día 49. Dormir.
I went to a new world today, Roxas. I couldn't believe how beautiful it was. I hope that you can join me next time. I'll see you tomorrow, Roxas.
¡Sora! Te volveremos a ver en el número 2, te lo prometo. Día 50. Sonido familiar.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Hubiera sido chévere que se levante con barba y bigote, ¿no? Pero es un niño.
¿Roxas?
Shion. What happened to me?
You were sleeping for a long time. Sayek said there was no telling when you might wake up. But I'm glad you did.
I kind of feel like a zombie, though.
I brought you this.
Huh?
It's a seashell. I've been picking one up on every mission. Hold it up to your ear.
Negative. Día 51, el esperado. Todavía no sabía el paradero de los miembros enviados al castillo del olvido. A Roxas le encargaron una misión en solitario. Creo que es el mundo de Aladino, ¿no? Pobre Roxas. Día 52, en soledad. Roxas completaba sus misiones solo. Día 71, reunión.
Hey, Roxas. It's been a while. What's the matter? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Axel. I heard everyone at Castle Oblivion was annihilated.
Not me. I'm tough.
You had me worried.
Worry? We nobodies don't have the hearts to worry, you know?
I'll go buy us some ice cream.
I gotta check in with the boss. Or he's gonna let me have it.
You haven't reported back yet?
Hmm? No.
Why'd you come here?
I guess I just needed a little time to sort out my feelings, you know?
I thought you didn't have a heart.
Hmm? Hey, your ice cream's melting. Eat up.
Oh. You know, I started inviting Shion up here while you were gone.
Shion?
I made her a promise. The three of us could have ice cream when you got back. Shion. She's my friend too.
Día 72. Cambiado.
Why didn't you report in?
What? Not even one little word of appreciation?
The only thing I've heard is that Namine has gone missing.
There one minute, gone the next. I don't know how she got out.
Did you search every room?
Are you kidding? You know as well as I do that searching through every room there is impossible.
And the chamber. Did you find it?
Come on, I would have told you that much. I gotta hand it to you. About Marluxia being one of the traitors, you knew exactly what was up from the start.
I merely rounded up and sent off the ones who were getting in the way.
Whoa there. Was I one of those you wanted to erase?
Good to see you made it back safe.
I disposed of Zexion, by the way. I moved things along just the way you wanted. At least for now. You know, you're more cheerful.
You really think so? I was thinking the same about you.
Yeah, well, I guess. You must have rubbed off on me.
Huh?
Nah, it's thanks to you that we get to sit here again and laugh while having ice cream.
I wonder if Shion's gonna show today.
Día 73, La Promesa. Roxas no había visto a Shion en 10 días y estaba preocupado. Aún no habían cumplido su promesa de tomarse un helado con Axel. Pobrecito. Día 7-4. La tercera rueda.
¡Shion!
¿Roxas?
¡Shion!
Roxas, we have to take that thing out first.
Shion, are you okay?
Eso es un lenguazo, que no joda.
Roxas?
Easy, are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it. But why don't we head back first?
Se puso la capucha. ¿Se fijaron en eso?
There you go.
Thank you.
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
What?
I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something happen?
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
So, cuando Roxas la ve, está sin capucha. Y cuando Vexen la ve, está con capucha. Cuando Axel, digo.
That's right. That's what friends are for.
¿Ves? Capucha con Roxas.
I can't.
Sin capucha, digo, con
Roxas. I can't use the Keyblade anymore. And without the Keyblade, I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead. I swat them in one place, and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade, I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
And once they find out, they're gonna turn me into a Dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas, you can work double duty.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Shion, make sure your missions are with Roxas until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
But that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then. Ain't that right, Roxas?
We're friends. Axel, does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, of course you're my friend.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
Día 75. Mejores amigos. Hasta ahora todo bien. Hola, soy el genio, no me dirá. Roxas y Sion completaron la misión, juntos como Axel había sugerido. Durante la misión, Roxas conoció al amigo de Aladdin, Genio. Cuando Genio intentó reparar los daños de la tormenta de arena, Roxas le dijo que Aladdin quería restaurar la ciudad sin usar magia.
Oh.
Genio respetó los deseos de su amigo y decidió no usar sus poderes. Roxas reflexionó sobre la amistad. Ah, se encontraron con Genio, mira. Qué loco. Sí, Genio.
So best friends are different from plain friends, right?
They're about the same.
Best friends, huh?
But I'd say best friends are a notch above just plain friends.
So how are they different?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you because I don't have any best friends.
I see.
Día 94. Corazones.
The time has arrived. And at long last, we see before us the great collection of hearts. Hearts full of rage, hate, sadness, and bliss. Shining down upon us is the crystallization of all hearts. Kingdom hearts. There, in the sky, hangs the promise of a new world. My friends, let us gain further power. To conquer the human heart and claim it as our own. Let us remember why we are here and what we hope to achieve. Hearts shall be gathered and be made our own. Hearts shall never again have power over us.
All this fighting, I wonder what it's for.
Come on, you know what it's for. We have to complete the Great Kingdom Hearts. You saw it too, didn't you?
But what is Kingdom Hearts?
It's the gathering place of hearts, isn't it?
It's where all the hearts wind up after they're released by you. When we gather enough, we might finally get hearts of our own.
Hearts shall be made our own.
Is Kingdom Hearts really that important?
Are you crazy?
I just don't see why having a heart is that important, you know?
Come on. You're wondering about that now?
Well, I don't understand since I don't have a heart.
Roxas.
We'll understand once we have our own hearts. That's why we fight, to find out what it's about.
Okay. I guess you're right.
Día 95. Incorpóreo. Roxas y Sion acudieron al lugar de siempre, el mundo de Aladdin. Se estaban acostumbrando a completar misiones juntos.
It looks like every nobody in the organization is good at different things.
That's right. Everybody's unique.
Even nobodies without hearts?
Just because we don't all have hearts doesn't mean that we're all exactly the same. We each have memories of our pasts.
Memories?
You remember your past?
Yeah, that's one of the things that makes each member of the organization special. We remember who we were as humans.
But I don't.
Me neither.
Well, maybe that right there is what makes you guys the most unique in the organization.
What were you like before you were a nobody?
Huh? Me? Oh, I don't know. I think I've always been pretty much the same.
I wish I could remember stuff like that.
Really? It's just baggage, you know.
But I can't remember anything, not even from when I was born a nobody.
All you did was stare into space.
Oh, thanks!
You know, I don't remember much either.
You two sure do have a lot in common.
I wonder what kind of guy I was before.
Día 96. La llave espada de Sion. Cuando Sykes le dijo que ya no iba a completar misiones con Roxas, Sion se preocupó porque seguía sin poder usar su llave espada. Roxas le prestó la suya. Che, Roxas, buena onda.
Thanks, Roxas. You can have this back.
Do you remember anything?
I don't know. But let me try again.
You did it!
Roxas, it worked!
I can't wait to tell Axel this. Let's go!
Yeah!
Axel! Whoa! Where'd you come from? How was your mission?
You know, I sure wish the Heartless would hold still once in a while. I fell right on my butt chasing him around.
I thought you said you were tough.
Yeah, whatever. That's got nothing to do with it. So, how did your caper go?
Ta-da!
Roxas, Axel, thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You made it possible for the two of us to go on a mission together.
If it weren't for you, Shion might never have remembered how to use the Keyblade.
So thanks, Axel.
How about a sea salt ice cream then?
Huh?
Buy me one and we'll call it even.
You got it. I'll be right back.
I hope we can always be just like this forever.
Me too.
What's that all about?
I just want these days to last forever. Hanging out, the ice cream, the sunsets.
Well, nothing lasts forever, you know. Least of all for a bunch of nobodies like us. But it's okay if things change and we can't meet up here.
Huh?
As long as we keep each other in our thoughts, none of us will ever have to be apart. Got it memorized?
Wow, that was so not you.
Hey!
Día 97, empieza. Como Sion había recuperado el uso de su llave espada, Roxas volvió a sus misiones de siempre. Muy bien, vamos a dejarlo hasta aquí, señores. Puta, está huevada acá. Hasta el día 117. Así que ya lo saben, es como una novela, es una serie muy larga. Dura en total, esto lo repito para los nuevos, entre 2 horas y media, 3 horas. Grabando los episodios lo más largos posibles, pero ahí está. Ya saben, señores, fanáticos de Kingdom Hearts, no se olviden compartir el video, dejar su me gusta para subirlo más rápido. Su favorito, su comentario. Y hasta ahora, bonita la historia, son amigos, Axel, Roxas y Sion. Sion ya aprendió a usar el poder de la espada, todo chévere, todo perfecto, ¿no? Así que ya saben, me despido Fiduxa y nos veremos más otro día con más Kingdom Hearts. 358 días. Un abrazo y nos vemos. Bye.